What is ISO? ISO is basically a measurement how sensitive your camera sensor reacts to light. Every camera sensor has a base or a native ISO in which the camera performs best in terms of noise and dynamic range. So you should always set your camera to your native ISO. It depends on the camera that you're using and also on the log format that you're using sometimes, so please check that. If you raise the ISO, you will put a digital amplification to your sensor, meaning the image gets brighter, but digitally brighter, which can result in more noise. But that also depends on the camera sensor on how much noise you will get. Hope this one was helpful to you.